This one's for all the ladies in the house tonight.